My name is Hajar Zahishi, and I studied master's degree in computer networking and cybersecurity. I was very ecstatic, happy, a little bit sad because my parents could not make it because of COVID, but all of my friends came, and I'm so happy to graduate with all of my colleagues, even though we couldn't see each other because we studied online. I did my undergrads at London Met. I studied digital forensics and cybersecurity, and it was great. So I wanted to do my master's, but I wasn't sure what. So finally, I was like, okay, since I've studied it in cybersecurity, then I might as well do my master's in computer networking. So that was great. I had a few lectures that had taught me in my in my undergrads, which was nice to see them again and be in their classes. The best thing about my course, I would say, definitely the digital forensic bit, module, and the cybersecurity aspect of it. It was such a great course. The lectures were great, very helpful, even though we were all studying during lockdown online. It was easy to get in contact with them, so it was great. The hardest part was trying to finish my thesis. I had just came out of surgery. So it was hard to complete my thesis, but with the support of my lecturers, Mohammed Ghanem and Karim as well, also my family and my friends, I was able to finish it. It was great, and I'm happy, proud of it. My advice would be, it's okay if you don't succeed, but definitely go for it, because it is worth it. Education is the best, and also London Met is great. It is always helpful. I'm currently working for London Met as an IT tech support. We call it IT Tech Smart, but I'm also looking to find a work as a cybersecurity advisor in the future. So I'm working towards that as well.